I am sure that you and I will both be kept very busy covering every nuance of this case in 2023.
Absolutely. It's a great list, Ellie. I feel like five isn't enough. You need 10. I'd throw a Hunter Biden investigation and this Idaho case getting weirder by the day.